The Department of Agrarian Reform, or DAR, has intensified its efforts to distribute more land titles to Agrarian Reform Beneficiaries, or ARBs. The DAR has already distributed 69,000 certificates of land ownership awards, or CLOAs, to ARBs in 2023. While for this year, the agency has distributed 45,000 land titles.
Pagkatapos ng ilang taon nilang hinintay ito, kasama natin ang mahal na Pangulo sa pamimigay nitong mga datos na ito. Kaya kasama natin ang mahal na Pangulo, sa tingin mo mamagicin namin yung datos namin? That's impossible, especially with a very meticulous president like our president.